Hi, my name is Deanna and I'm here at Form Our Nature Preserve and Arboretum. And today I'm here to teach you guys a little bit about our spotted salamander. Five fun facts about salamanders and my spotted salamander friend. One, even though they look a lot like lizards, which are a reptile, these guys are amphibians. Two, salamanders are nocturnal, so that's why you may not see them out and about during the daytime, is they love coming out at night when we're fast asleep. Three, salamanders have permeable skin, which means that they can breathe through their skin, but it also means they can absorb and lose water through their skin. So anything that we have on our hands, if we were to pick these guys up and have things on our hands, they can absorb it, which might be bad for their bodies. Four, every spring, when salamanders come out of hibernation, they come out of the ground and make their way to vernal pools, which are small ponds. And then females at that point can lay right around 100 eggs every spring. Five, salamanders are one of our few species of animal that they go through a process called metamorphosis, which means when they hatch out of their eggs, they are born with external gills, which means that they live in the water for a few months and then they lose those gills and climb onto land, like my salamander friend here. I'm bringing you two questions from kids in the area who've sent in questions. My first question is, where can I find salamanders in the wild? Sent from Morgan from Flushing. And in the wild, anywhere that there is a small pool or pond area outside, if you look under dead and decaying logs and branches, and sometimes even pulling up moss, they might be living underneath there. The best time to go out and find them is at night because they are nocturnal, so sometimes they might be up closer to the higher ground. The second question I have from Jacob from Kersley Schools, he asked, can a salamander lose its tail? And fun fact, salamanders that live here in Michigan, not just the spotted salamanders, they can lose their tail and regrow their tail, kind of like lizards. Now we want to hear from you. Send us in your questions via video on our Facebook page, or you can comment below so we can answer all your questions about nature or any of Formar's animals.